Hello everyone, SP Architects here. In this video, I will guide you step by step through the process of creating a sloped site plan terrain using ARCHICAD. We will start by sketching the road, elevating the road with splines, and then build the road and sidewalk with the mesh and morph tools. Along the way, you will learn how to customize your model and your terrain. Your project will attain a proper texture and 3D visualization. Whether you are a beginner or looking to improve your skills, this tutorial has something for you. Alright then, let's get started. At the very first of the tutorial, we are going to sketch the road first. To achieve this, we are going to use spline tool. Let's make our isohedron map with this spline tool. We can do this randomly, it's not important. By the way, previously I have modeled a very simple building just for demonstration purpose. Now we are ready for creating our mesh. Let's click this mesh tool and create a simple mesh with this. Once we have done this, if we click any edge of the mesh, we will see a menu. We can use one of these according to status of the modeling options. We can create corners and curves, or we can offset the edges. If we look closer, we will see that this is completely flat. Now we will fix this. Let's hit F2 and go back to floor plan. Let's click the mesh. And click the mesh tool again. We will hit spacebar from keyboard and click on the spline. Click fit the user ridger edges. With this, only the clicked spline will be applied, not whole mesh. With this icon, we can change the height value of the splines easily. Let's input a number here. I'll make this 100 cm. And be sure to click Apply to All. If you don't click this, your changes will be applied only this single point. But we want to change all the splines. Now we will change all of the splines. Last one is 120 cm. Let's hit F3 to switch back to 3D. As you can see, we have modeled a sloped terrain. Let's make a road. We can start from here. And we can move down through to this direction. Creating roads and sidewalks might seem like a routine task, but these steps are essentially important for a well-designed site. They guide movement and create a sense of flow in your space. It's important to visualize your road not just as a functional element, but a design feature that contributes to aesthetic of your project. Alright, now we will take advantage of using Sketch. Let's use the spline tool again and draw a sketch. We will offset this spline. In order to achieve this, we will duplicate this first. We will click this copy spline. Let's click this offset. Input a value. I'll make this 200 cm. Let's finalize our sketch. Alright, now we have done our 2D sketch. And now we will make this 3D with Morph. Let's click the Morph tool and hit the spacebar. The magic wand tool will fit this area, but we want to pick all of this area. Therefore, we will delete these unnecessary splines. Now we have made our road. This has no thickness. We will give a thickness now. Let's click the face of the morph. And click this push-pull icon. We will give some thickness. We need to dig this into the landscape. For instance, 50 centimeters. It's enough to being just inside of the mesh. Let's click this morph and move to get target element from solid element options. We will select the mesh and click this Get operator. From this menu, we will select intersection. Let's click Execute. The shape of our road outlined generally. There are things to be fixed, of course. For instance, this part of the model. This building is under the model. Let's fix this. Let's click the building and roof and elevate. And let's make the same for the side walls. Let's right click the morph and click convert selection to morph. Let's click OK. Let's move this up a little. There we go. We have made our sloped sidewalk. Now we can make our sloped curves according to this road. We will use the morph tool again. We will draw a profile for the curve. Of course, you can use the Profile Manager for this operation. After you finish this, we will click the corner of the morph and click the Extrude. First, we will input 0.1. And after that, we will continue through our road. Alright, we have finished our sidewalk. Now we can color this model. Let's hit Ctrl plus T. And from surface options, we will select the proper surface and we will click OK. If you want to see your 3D model, better you can hide these lines. To do is, we'll right click this menu and choose 3D visualization. Let's open this menu and click 3D styles. Let's go to contours and uncheck this. Now we can see our model in different way. Alright, now we have completed our model. With the mesh tool, you can of course give more details, it's up to you. But this is the main point of this tutorial. So this is how you can make a sloped site plan in ARCHICAD. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and like the video. If you have any questions and suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. I'll try to answer all of them. And if you are serious about learning ARCHICAD, you can go to my Patreon page. From there, I will be waiting for you. Alright, thank you for watching. Until next time, have a nice day. Bye.